can never say they want it. Girls can't never say how. Girls can't never say they need it. Girls can't never say nah. Girls can't never say they want it. Girls can't never say how. Girls can't never say.
Hey YouTube, it's Forever Blair here. Back to you again with another video. Okay, so about this wig. When I first opened the box, I tried to cut it into a bulb. I tried to put a side part in it and cut it into like a bulb with a side part. But you know, it just didn't come out right. So I'm going to recut this wig. Like everything that could possibly go wrong went wrong. Like I bleached, like the knots didn't bleach well. That was my fault because I didn't leave the bleach on long enough. I didn't leave the bleach on long enough because I made it too loose and I didn't want to leave it on too long because it was so loose that it would have seeped through and I would have bleached the hair. And on the side part, when I plucked the part, I plucked it too much. So my side part, the parting is like really wide. So I was just like, oh, and then the cut turned out terrible. So I was just like, I'm going to start all over. Oh, and then another thing. I normally put heat protectant or like a little bit of oil in my, I spray a little bit of oil on my wigs or my hair because, I don't know, I want it to be shiny and I wanted to straighten. So when I straighten it, it'd be like shiny and luscious. I can't put oil on this hair because I sprayed oil on this hair and it just weighed the hair down. Like my hair, the hair was so oily and stringy, like it just weighed it down. So we're gonna start all over and we're gonna reconstruct this wig because I don't want to, because it's still a good wig. Like this is some nice hair, like I can still save it. Yeah, like I could still save it and do something with it. I just have to figure it out. So yeah, and right now I had to wash it and condition it because I had to get that oil out because it's really, really oily. But I'm about to give it a really, really short cut, like the shortcut from Boomerang. If y'all know Halle Berry and Boomerang, if y'all know that movie where she had the, like, I don't know what to call it, but it was a shortcut, but with bangs in the front. That's what I'm going to do with this wig. And another thing that I noticed, like, wigs do not fit my head. I don't know if my head is big or my hairline. I don't know what it is. I feel like in order to, like, make a side part, I would have to construct my wig from scratch. Like, I would have to make the wig because when I put this wig on, because this is a lace front wig, so I can, like, put this on the perimeter of my head, but it doesn't fit the perimeter of my head. It's too big. I mean, my head is too big. This is too small. I feel like, you know, most women have smaller heads, but I don't. I have a big head. I have a wider face, so I mean, I could get buy a wig where it's a bang or a middle part. I could get away with it. But a side part, I would have to make mine some scratch so that I can put it on all the way on the perimeter of my head so I can put my hair back behind my ear and stuff like that. So, yeah, y'all gonna watch the struggle because I'm not a cosmetologist. I don't even know how to cut y'all, but I'm gonna try to save this wig. I'm gonna try. And right now I'm just blow drying it. Whew. The wig is still damp, but it's okay. It doesn't have to be completely dry right now because I'm just cutting it anyway right now. I know you can't see, but I have to see. Think so. I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna cut this. Oh It has that hump in the front that I don't like as well. Like, ew. Like, I don't know if y'all can see it. Y'all can't see it in the camera, but I think I'm going to do. So what I'm going to do while it's on a mannequin here, I'm just going to cut the shape that I want. The shape of the cut that I want. So I'm gonna start at the bottom and I'm just take my time and cut it. Trying to figure out how much hair I want or how long I want this hair to be. Really short. Yeah, I think, yeah, here I had like sideburns, so I don't want to cut too much off. Okay, let's kiss. All right, then we'll go on this side and cut, 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 cut. Okay, y'all, I'm back. But I just wanted to show y'all, like, how this, because this is how this hairline looks. So, like, okay, it fits this part, like, the front of my hairline, but, like, the tail, this part, like, it doesn't go all the way down, and my sideburns are all the way down here. And then that's another thing, I have very long sideburns for some reason. Most women's sideburns are like up here, stop right there. Mine's come down, but yeah, it won't cover it. So, ooh, I can't see nothing. So, I had to put the wig on. I know I look crazy, but it's okay. For the sake of this video, I'm gonna look crazy. So I just wanna make sure the wig is like on the way I want it to look, be on. I had to figure out how long I want them for. Okay. So I'm gonna twist mine and put my finger right here and cut across. And we're gonna see how that looks. Okay, I look like a little, look like I'm in a boy band. Okay, then I'm gonna start up here. Ooh. And cut. Okay, I'm trying to figure out, I think I'm gonna leave them this long. I mean, I could take it and like cut it a little bit, I guess, but all right, this, I think the back is good. It's just all about me figuring out how to shape the front. Like, that has to go. So here's a picture right here. So I'm gonna try to get it like that. So, ooh, hitch. So on the side, it's gonna be like so hard cutting around my ear. Hey, where is my ear? Okay. Okay. So I just put that behind my ear. Okay. Alright. This side is not really that bad. Like, I probably had to cut like that. And like that. To get it around my ear. And let me see. Yeah, it's like half of this is like really, really short on her. Oh! Okay, hold on. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna get this. So this part is short. So I guess what I have to do is just cut this down. Cut that a bit shorter. I think I cut too much hair off. Shoot. Yeah, I did. Because I wanted. Yeah, I did. Freak! I cut too much hair off, y'all. My long sideburns, they're so long. Okay. How am I gonna cut this? This is too short. I mean, I could finesse it, but I could finagle. But this is just too short. This has to be cut. All that needs to go. Okay. Needs to go. That can go. This can go. Yeah, this is how I wanted this side to look. That's what I wanted for this side. Shoot. Oh my god. There's nothing I could do. Can't put the hair back. I'll tell you right now, that's too long. I'm gonna have to cut the other side the same way, even though I don't want to, but I'm gonna have to. I'm just gonna have to. Fuck it. Okay, I still got some cutting. Okay, it's coming along. If I wouldn't have cut these off, it would have looked better, but shoot, I made a mistake. So, I'm gonna just cut upward, try to get rid of this. In the way. think it like ruined this. Yeah, now it just looks awkward. I'm trying to think, like, maybe I should could go to, like, the track store and, like, glue some hair, like, right here. And, like, because this is, like, because that was what will save it. Yeah, because that is, yeah. So everything is good except for this part. I'm so freaking mad because now it just looks weird. I don't know what to do besides go to the hair store and buy some hair, and that's the only way I can do it, and put it underneath. Yeah, that's what you might have to do, honey. I don't want to use that for that, but... Alright, so I had to get my baby flat arms. Because I have to flat on the back of this wig. Sure. These vanillas get hot, I'm trying to tell you. Yo, I'm so hungry. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. Like, at all. So I'm just running the flat iron store. Like, literally, I'm like, I'm not parting it or anything. I'm just like running the flat iron store. I mean, some parts I'm gonna have to like make a part of. Besides that, I'm just running the flat iron store. Because the blow dryer made it a bit fluffy. So now I got a flat on it to get it flat. So yeah, guys, the cut turned out fine. It's just that I cut my sideburns off by an accident. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to have to go to the hair store and get some cheap hair and glue it underneath the wig where the sideburns are supposed to be, and then recut my sideburns, because it looks weird without the sideburns. It really does. It makes it look awkward. Or like something, like you can tell something's missing, something right. So that's what I have to do, guys. Because I don't want to throw this wig up. I don't know why I have so much faith and so much potential in this wig, but I do. So much faith is that word said. I have so much faith in this wig, but it is what it is. I wish I knew how to cut, guys. I don't. Like, if I knew how to cut, man. I think I'm just like, I just gotta get more practice, y'all. I just gotta get more practice. Okay, I think I'm gonna put it on my head.
Yeah, it's like, oh, I'm so freaking mad, y'all. Because the cut is fine, except for the freaking sideburn. Yeah, it just looks weird. Hold on, y'all. I think I made a boo-boo. Yeah, I made a bubble, but okay, so yeah. Hey, look how long my sideburns are. That's crazy. Alright, so the haircut is fine. It turned out cute. It's just that I'm gonna have to go to the hair store, buy some hair, and glue it right here. And like, just to get this wig to work. Yeah, just to get this wig to work. Yeah, because other than that,
cut would have been so freaking cute.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna just take a trip to the head store. If I had a car, I could go do it now, but
yeah, so this is the end of my video. Once I add some hair on the sides, the cut will look less awkward and it'll look better. Because it doesn't look bad. I had the most trouble with this wig though. Because, yeah.
So this is the end of the video.
I guess next time I will not be cutting my wig. Like, this was really, really hard. I thought I could do it, but like, it's like I did it, but I cut off the wrong parts of the hair. So I won't be doing this again. Like, that's all I got with hair. I guess from now on, it's going to be like a long hair, long wigs.
So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.